Speaking at the commissioning of the 1.7 billion shillings, Kasonyi Health Centre 3, Andrew Maweje, the Kakumiro District Chief Administrative Officer, explained that districts are finding it difficult to pay contractors when the money is returned to the consolidated fund. He adds that in April last year, Kakumiro District contracted Gesess Uganda Limited to construct Kasonyi Health Centre 3 at a cost of 1.7 billion shillings, but by the close of the financial year, 400 million shillings had not been paid and was returned to the consolidated fund, but it has never been sent back to the district.
But then Saba nga lead of government business. Ulabengelichi akatu kola kukawai ya kakali mu Public Finance Management Act. Project says is crossing omwaka ogumu. Sabeti sent isinu. Either Parliament is voting up mu protest oka. Over basically kira the local government. So we're looking about contractors to Bafuna for Zimu. As we hand over this facility, we are demanding over 400 million. And you know, the private sector, we are doing badly.
Retired Major David Matovu, the Kakumiro Resident District Commissioner, says there is need to either allow districts to retain the committed money because the constructors are choking on debts, yet they have offered the services to the government.
Sent government mazozisa ngatuli debanja no muzimbi dali badzitike kwamuka funda somewhere nzira committed ichlangu izimbera.
While commissioning Kasonyi Health Center 3, the Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, assured the contractors that Parliament will soon sit to approve supplementary budget so the funds are sent back to the district.
But when Parliament comes back from recess, we shall handle the supplementary budget. Kindly say this is okay.
Nabanja asked health workers in the county to emphasize health education as a way of preventing diseases, but appealed to the public to seek for medical care in the established health facilities in the county.
Leaders, to kubasaba, habewe mezavali anubache ya mani wa LCCD, inyuena, muze yombo, muze staizinga abantu wajima kolese facility, mwekeweize, abachara, utaninda kuruwaro kituli. Akasika kukwekeweza bakanyole kerao, kujo kwekeweza spari, ukekeleza abasaija ukekeleza mukaba telegram kurongo mukona kitukagama yes abantu baitu barabomeye.
Fred Biamukama, the State Minister for Transport, assured the locals of continued service delivery.
District nambunyero yonu yani nyakaru bata tinkabo ina iwaru hile center siri elku isana iwaru lini.
Meanwhile, the residents of Kakindo sub-county are happy that NRM government has fulfilled its promise of taking services closer to the people.
Semeriwe muno abutuhi urwariro rinu rijya kutukonyera habo kuzara kunonginka abacyara rijya kutukonyera habana bayitu funo buyambi nayitwe.
In a related development, the Prime Minister also presided over the groundbreaking of two health center threes in Koko and Kikwaya sub-counties. That was a cost of 1.77 billion shillings funded under Uganda Intergovernmental Fiasco Transfers Program through the Ministry of Health. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.